Next one is, what is included in the study of history? What is included in the study of history? What is included in the study of history? Early history included. Early history included the study of different societies. Study of different societies. Different societies. Hunting gatherers. Hunter gatherers. Early farmers. Farmers, towns, and villages. Early empires and kingdoms. What is included in the study of history means early history included the study of different societies, hunter gatherers, early farmers, towns and villages, early empires and kingdoms. Next one, third, what is the contribution of the what is the contribution of the medieval to the Indian history? Indian history. What is the contribution of the medieval to the Indian history? Answer. Contribution of medieval history was many languages, some of the food items, clothes, and religious faiths. Yes. What is the contribution of the medieval to the Indian history? Contribution of a medieval history was many languages, some of the food items, clothes, and religious faiths. What was the extent of Balban's empire? Now we are going to see about the what was the extent of Balban's empire. Already the extent of empire is signed that lesson. Balban claimed himself to be Balban claimed himself to be the ruler of vast empire from Bengal in the east. G Ghazni in the west. Bengal in the east, Ghazni in the west, and all the South India. What was the extent of Balban's empire? Balban claimed himself to be the ruler of vast empire from Bengal in the east, Ghazni in the west, and all the South India. Then we are going to see that next question. How do historians divide the history? History of India into three periods. How do historians divide the history of India? The historians means British historians. British historians divided the history of India into three periods. They are, first one, Hindus, second one, Muslims, and the third one, they tell they are British. These are the three divisions of history: Hindus, Muslims, and British. Then we are going to come to an end of the 2 months. Last question is, what are the sources used by the historians? Two, study the past. What are the sources used by the historians to study the past? Can you know the answer, children? They are coins, inscriptions, monuments, then architecture, and textual records. Records are the sources used by the historians to study the past. Again, I am going to read this question. Listen, children. What are the sources used by the historians to study the past? They are coins, inscriptions, monuments, architecture, textual records are the sources used by the historians to study the past. Okay, now I am going to give an assignment to you. Already I show the pictures of personalities. You see the picture again and observe the pictures of personalities and write about 5 lines about them. In each personalities, you take the pictures and what are the things you know about them. You have to write 5 lines about the personalities. This is the assignment.